crazy. So baby, why don't we just dance? This little bitty living room ain't gonna look like much. But when the lights go down and we move the
couch, one of the coolest parts about the Dutch Duster is its name. It actually derives from the Dutch, from the Germans, back in the 17th century. We're going to teach it to you today.
Okay. So this is a twist move, and it is, so you're going to want to be in handshake position, and it's a little more extreme. So you tell each other this by an extreme hand grip. This is where you use your thumbs. Most moves, your hands are here, and you're able to rotate around, and we are going to do that at some point in this move. But you start out in this grip because you're going to be lifting each other and you don't want to put too much pressure on your wrists.
And you can see we're holding each other's forearms just like that. Mm-hmm. And you could hold up higher. We like holding right around the wrist area. It's the most comfortable. What you're going to do to start out is, just like she said, you might be right here in a twist position. All you're going to do is you're just going to switch to this.
Yes. Now, because your hands don't rotate, you have to prep your hands for the spin. Okay, so you're going to lead your lady underneath that arm so that now your arms are here and you can unwind on the floor.
Okay? Exactly. Now what you're going to do is, if you watch the Duster, it's that exact same thing. If you haven't, that's okay. All you're going to do is, as the guy, you're going to lean back and you're going to get a nice, good base, your lady. So your lady doesn't pull you over, basically. If your legs are like this and she goes down on the ground, then I'm going to fall over and she's going to fall over. But my arms are like this. Then when she goes down, then I'm not going to fall over, okay? Do you want to show how you go down on this?
Yeah. I do. So, let's prep up.
We're gonna be like this.
So we've prepped our arms, right? So the way you go down is you, there's a couple of different ways, and the way I heard it explained the best was you take your step and then you prep, and you kind of go knee, hip, shoulder. But your shoulder never hits the ground. It's just kind of like that. Your shoulder headed towards the ground is what helps your spin finish. Okay, and so you have momentum. Now you have so much momentum that what makes this Duster Dutch is you're going to grab the other hand and keep spinning. So
and you're gonna put your left hand, gentlemen, underneath your right hand.
Right. So as you're spinning around, you're going to grab the other hand. And did you see that slip? So this whole time we've been like this, holding that grip. But as soon as I get a hold of this arm, that will keep me balanced and safe. I'm going to let go and slide this one here to really pull us around and finish.
Exactly. And then to finish, all you do is you help your lady up like that. Okay? And pull her right up. Okay? Then you can keep on dancing from there. Okay? So let's show you one more time. What you're going to do, you're going to start out in a twist, and you're just going to go into this forearm handhold. You're gonna prep your lady, go underneath her head, and then she's going to dust her on the ground. Boom. While she's turning, you're gonna put your left hand down. As soon as you grab, you're gonna switch your handhold, and you're gonna spin her once, and then you're going to help her up like that.
Now the fun thing about this is a good prep for a lot of lifts that go from the ground, like the shoulder sit, lots of other fun lifts. So when you're here, you can go into all of those, or you just pop straight back up and go right into your twists or switch back to cuddles and dance all night.
Exactly. It's a super fun move. Super excited to see you do it at Heart of Country Swing.
If you want to learn more moves, click right here.
If you want to come dancing, click right here.